I'm Ellen Page.
I'm Robert Raver Lampman.
I'm Cameron Brittain.
I'm Emmy Raver Lampman.
And I'm Robert something. We're all in the Umbrella Academy.
And we're about to do something super fun.
We are going to read you the notes on our phone.
Oh no, they're all dark. I can't read.
They're all just so random.
I have an idea for a sketch. It just says a werewolves.
Werewolves.
Yeah, they just become more cognizant of their general...
more politically correct.
Like, no, what? The full moon! I understand too much. And that's the movie business.
A werewolves. This one's called Tender Stem Broccoli. Reminds me of a maimed hand when it's been cut just right. Like when it's been cut where the bushy heads come off.
Cut.
Even that brings with it a bit of trepidation as it's skewered by a fork and dragged out of a hot stew. I eat it quick before Kelsey Grammer's suave voice drifts into my head. So, I don't know where that one was going. It carries on. But
oh God, I mean, they're all, it's like looking at the inside of my brain on paper. Oh, well, I've got all my passwords in here. Keep telling you that now.
Go on, give us a password.
Get onto all my Netflix account. Mess up that algorithm.
The oldest note that I have on my phone. It's from 2013, and it's directors I'd like to work with.
Aww.
It's just reaching for the stars here, baby. Tarantino, never heard of him. David Cronenberg, Alexander Payne, Ang Lee, Wes Anderson, Jean-Pierre Jeunet, Ilya Kazan, deceased.
he's putting deceased one.
That's a list.
That's only a portion.
The oldest note I have in here is from when I was in Los Angeles performing at the Pantages doing Hamilton. It's the Pantages Wi-Fi.
So I'll
go ahead and keep that to myself.
Tell us what it is.
Your service is terrible at the Pantages, so you gotta get that Wi-Fi. Yeah.
Mine's from 2015. It just says SAG gives cheaper movie tickets.
In the last sort of year and a half, I've written a book of short stories. I wrote the whole book on my phone. I'd felt cramp all day because I was never very good in the kitchen and probably poisoned myself, and my stomach churned and tumbled as the elf opened the front door made out of PVC, that white plasticky looking stuff that was all the rage once the energy grants came in.
Oh, he was ready to go. That was the middle of it. My newest note is, I'm assuming, my attempt at a shopping list. It says magic eraser, very important, nail polish remover, and celery.
And celery. What were you gonna cosmetically do for all these
just
food
items? What are those jade rollers, but just use the celery stick?
Mine is, it's a kid's book I've been writing.
Both of you.
It's just poems and stuff. This is like a short little, you know, kind of Chell Silverstein kind of thing. If you spin around real fast, I swear that you can see your back. I swear you can, please don't laugh. It does its best to turn when you do, so don't let on. Just play it cool and whistle quiet. Try not to move, and when your back is nice and relaxed, scream, here I come back, just like that, and spin like a wheel on your right heel till your back is dizzy. Then you'll steal a look upon the other side of you to see the part of you that other people do. And if you practice, I'll tell you what, spin just right and you'll see your butt.
Oh, I love that.
It's kind of cute.
That's beautiful.
It's kind of fun.
That's so good.
Don't steal that. It's patent.
This is our official outro.
Hope you enjoyed it.
Thank you for watching. Check out The Umbrella Academy on Netflix.
I mean, just give it a little look-see-loo. What he said.